Hello everyone, welcome to another video. This is Pascal Mianar recording for Channel Fireball. This week I'm still playing standard, practicing for WCQ in 2 weeks and GP Pittsburgh in 3 weeks. So I'm trying new decks. Standard is great, there's so many decks possible, and I've never played that many standard of one season, and I still haven't gone through all the decks I want to try. And so this is another one that a friend wanted me to try. It's kind of like green-white tokens. You're playing a bunch of really good cards, but mainly you're trying to create a bunch of tokens and then pump them, but you also have a bunch of really good planeswalkers. So I guess the upsides of not being white in this deck is you have an interaction between Pia and Anger Backwalker. Like, the problem with green-white has been that you just can't pop your own Anger Backwalker sometimes. So in this deck, you can. Thopter Engineer makes Single Backwalker better, makes Pia better. And you can use Oath of Chandra with the bunch of planeswalkers you have to actually have the second ability, which most people know what it is. Being of your end step, if a planeswalker enters the battlefield under your control, it deals to an opponent. It deals to the planeswalker too, so it's not terrible. And otherwise it just acts as a incinerate or Lightning Strike, whatever arrow you're from. Outnumber is a great card when paired with a bunch of creatures because it becomes essentially Path to Exile. Fire Impulse is kind of the third outnumber. I didn't want to put the third outnumber because it's pretty weak early game when you don't have too many creatures. So Fire Impulse acts as a shock early game when you want to kill, say, a Anger Backwalker. That's 1/1. Sideboard is pretty straightforward and not tuned. But mainly, you have a bunch of cards against control. When they board in, like, Virulent Plague and stuff to hate on your tokens, on your small creatures, you go a little bit bigger with Trackers, then Protector, Evolutionary Leap to find PO or Advocates late game, whatever. And Display of Dominance is not a great card, but it destroys Virulent Plague, which is really good against the deck. And then it can protect your Planeswalkers against Ruinous Path or various removals against your creatures, but mainly Ruinous Path on your Planeswalkers. Roast against humans and Grixis and like black green Midrange decks where they have Kalidus, Thalas Tracker, and bigger creatures that stuff like Outnumber, Fire Impulse are not reliable against. Second Fire Impulse against the smaller creatures. Clipwings, not a fan of, but this deck is very weak to Avacyn and Westvale Abbey. That's mostly the problem with all the red-green decks. Like, the red-green Goyles deck is a very good deck, but it's not very playable in the format right now because there's too many Avacyns or Abbeys. And Clipwings is a good answer to those exact cards, but against the deck in general, it doesn't do much. So we'll see how it goes, but I wish there was something better. Rending Volley, sort of flexible. You can board in against humans, against Asper Dragons, and against Saito's deck, which plays a bunch of 2/1 flyers. So we'll give this deck a try in a Magic Online League.